Male victims of domestic violence do not have it harder than female victims of domestic violence. But that is the common belief due to these social experiments where people are less likely to intervene when it's a woman acting physically aggressive towards a man than vice versa. The obvious reason to why people would show more concern to a female victim is because men are stronger and can do more damage, and the female victim would be helpless while the abuser is attacking her. Whereas if it's a male victim, the crowd just assumes that he can protect himself by either restraining her or running away, since men are both stronger and faster than women are. And secondly, even if male victims of domestic violence are overlooked and swept under the rug sometimes, at least people do not make fun of male victims online like they do to female victims. There's a subset of people who condemn violence against women, but there's another subset of people, men who are misogynistic psychopaths, who celebrate it. I commonly see comments on YouTube videos where women are beaten by their male partners, saying, haha, she deserved it, saying women should obey men and know their place. How often do you see women writing YouTube comments saying he deserved it on videos about male victims of domestic violence? How often do you see women saying that men should know their place and obey women? Do women make jokes about men having two black eyes? Are there husband beater shirts? Like I said, even if women beating up men is overlooked sometimes, it's not celebrated and fetishized either. But with men beating women, it can go both ways, depending on how good or evil someone is. Domestic violence against women is rooted in oppression, while the same cannot be said about domestic violence against men. Lastly, like I keep saying time and time again, men kill their partners 3 times more often than women kill their partners. So with women being at a way higher risk of being subject to severe or fatal domestic violence, you cannot make the statement that male victims have it harder.